First rule of celebrating the beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam: smile. Everybody. Second rule of celebrating the beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam: sing. Everybody. Because the trouble with devotional music, devotional singing, is that it is entertaining, but not merely entertainment. It is transformative once we plunge into it. Bismillah.
Salam alayk, ya Nabi. Salam alayk, Sayyidi. Ya Nabi, ya Imam al-Haramayn. محمد أشرف العرب والعالم صل وسلم عليه محمد خير من يمشي على قدمي صل وسلم عليه محمد باسط المعروف جامع صل وسلم عليه محمد صاحب الإحسان والكرم سلم علي محمد تاج رسل الله قاطبة سلم علي محمد صادق الأقوال والكلم سلم علي محمد ثابت الميثاق حافظ سلم علي محمد طيب الأخلاق والشيم سلم عليك سلام عليك سلام عليك سلام عليك سلام عليك سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي يا إمام الحرمين محمد رويت بالنور طينته سلم علي محمد لم يزل نورا من القدم سلم علي محمد حاكم في العدل ذو شرف سلم علي محمد معدن الإنعام والحكم سلم علي محمد خير خلق الله من مضرين سلم علي محمد خير رسل الله كلهم سلم علي محمد دينه حق ندين به سلم علي محمد مجملا حقا على عالمي سلم علي سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي سلام عليك سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي يا إمام الحرمين محمد ذكره روح لأنفسنا سلم علي محمد شكره فرض على الأمم سلم علي محمد زينة الدنيا وبهجتها سلم علي محمد كاشف الغمات والظلم سلم علي محمد سيد طابت مناقبه سلم علي محمد صاغه الرحمن بالنعم سلم علي محمد صفوة الباري وخيرته سلم علي محمد طاهر من سائر التهم سلم علي
سلام عليك يا نبي
سلام عليك سلام عليك سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي يا إمام الحرمين محمد ضاحك للضيف
في مكرم
اللهم صلِّ وسلِّم
على محمد جاره والله لم يظلم سلم على محمد طابت الدنيا ببعثته سلم على محمد جاء بالآيات والحكم سلم على محمد يوم بعد الناس شافعنا سلم على محمد نوره الهادي من الظلم سلم على محمد قائم لله ذو همم سلم على محمد خاتم للرسل كلهم وسلم على
سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سلام عليك
سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي إمام الحرمين سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي يا إمام الحرمين
سلام عليك سلام عليك سيدي
سلام عليك يا نبي سلام عليك سيدي يا نبي يا إمام الحرمين.
Sayyidina Abu Bakr is sitting with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sayyidina Jibreel descends on the gathering and tells the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, tell Abu Bakr that Allah sends him salam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam conveys the message. Sayyidina Abu Bakr starts crying. And he keeps repeating the same question. Did he say my name? Did he say my name? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam instructs Sayyidina Umar and Sayyidina Ali after his passing to go seek out Uwais al-Qarni and ask him to make dua for the ummah. And they seek him out after much difficulty. And they ask him, Sayyidina Uwais al-Qarni starts crying. Did he say my name? What does it mean to say the name of your beloved? It means something special. Say the name, Muhammad. Say it. Muhammad. Say it. Muhammad. Say it louder. Come on. Muhammad. Muhammad. Paint your tongue with the name Muhammad.
Muhammad, 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 Muhammad. Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. Muhammad, 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 chanting with every breath the name of my love. Chanting with every breath the name of my love. And my beloved is all that I am thinking of. Chanting with every breath the name of my Muhammad, 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 Muhammad,
morning sunlight. Screaming with joy, playing hide and seek in his hair. Oh, hide and seek in his hair. Kissing his face, drunk with so much love, stumbling here and there. Oh, stumbling here and there. Oh, may I be granted with what it has from above. And my beloved is all that I am thinking of. Oh, chanting with every breath the name of my Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad,
محمد 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 محمد.
This is written by Sheikh Abdul Hakim Murad.
Split the moon in two and was more beautiful than two moons could ever hope to be. Send peace upon him and his companions and upon his family. Sallu hold a while, let me tell of marvels that once appeared, shattering the cage of reason, hubris and contumely. At his birth a thousand signs shone from east and shone from west, fragrance filled the earth and air, rebel demons turned to flee. Can such a light once have been not when another creature was? Can it be heaven's intent not to hail him? Was the purest heir of covenant and family. Through God's justice I am lost, my actions give me away, but his mercy to the world proclaims hope eternally. Though I fear my wayward ways, still my confidence is sure, for his pleading in my case liberates me utterly. Oh, pray my Lord and grant your blessings always, eternally, upon Muhammad, his companions and his family. I said, pray my Lord and grant your blessings always, eternally, upon Muhammad, his companions and his family.
Muhammadin wa ala sadatina alihi wa sahbihi al-kirami. Ya Rabbi salli ala wa ala sadatina alihi wa sahbihi al-kirami.
Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khayril khaliqi kullihim. Qul mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khayril khaliqi kullihim.
If he does not take my hand, what reliance can there be on my works and on my prayers offered so distractedly? And may blessings rest on Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, those who merited the caliph's robes, as did great Ali.
And upon the believing legions who came after them,
faithful women, faithful men. Peace be on them constantly. Oh, pray, my Lord, and grant your blessings always, eternally, upon Muhammad, his companions, and his family. I said, pray, my Lord, and grant your blessings always, eternally, upon Muhammad, companions and his family. I said, pray, my Lord, and grant your blessings always, eternally, upon Muhammad, his companions and his family.
Barakallahu fikum. And for my very last piece before I sign off from here, how many of you know the song Tala al Badru Alayna? Really? Nobody knows the song? Miskin, like seriously? Like seriously, none of you know the song Tala al Badru Alayna? Well, raise your hands, man. Come on, like, who knows? Okay, well, this song is not Tala al Badru Alayna. This song is about Tala al Badru Alayna. This song is called Moonrise. I tell you the story, but it would take too long. Amir has something to do with the story.
Sun's been gone for far too long, and the night starts closing in, and you don't know why you can't see the moon. The chills are settling in, and a darkness stirring in your heart robs you of your peace. Don't you fear a thing, my friend. The Beloved is within. Oh, plant the blessed sapling of His love deep within your soul. Bid a farewell to your ego and to what it asks of you. Let your heart then grow in nobleness as it welcomes Him. Like a Yathrib changed to Taiba not too long ago. Oh, on the day when there shone a bright full moon on a desert city in the early afternoon, Habib Allah, beloved of God, the reason that a calf embraced a noon, all the troubles that I've had are gone away now, the blessings that have come here to stay now. So praise the Lord and beat the drums, sing Tala al Badru Alayna. On the day when ashes go to ashes and dust goes to dust, and you hear the heavy footfall of friends who fulfill the trust, you realize you'd been asleep all your life, my friends. Now you're back in the reality of Ruz-e-Alast. Oh, yes, we've been told that it's a dark and lonely place, but the lovers of the chosen one are granted amazing grace. So have no fear of being there if you've been one of them. May the angels dance as they hear you sing when you see His blessed face. Just like the day when there shone a bright full moon on a desert city in the early afternoon, Habib Allah, beloved of God, the reason that a calf embraced a noon, all the troubles that I've had gone away.
away now, the blessings that have come here to stay now. So praise the Lord and beat the drums. Sing talal badru alayna, talal badru alayna, min thaniya til wada, ho ho wada bash shukru alayna, mada'a lillahi dam. On the day when we are all standing naked before the One, and the scorching rays of blinding truth shall tie illusion's tongue. And nafsi, nafsi is the call of every heart and soul. Our only hope is for that moon to eclipse the sun. As mankind moves from one to another, divinely sanctioned guide, and the evil melts away with fear, it's got no place to hide. On that day as he arrives upon the scene, my friends, may you rise up and sing out loud, 'cause God is on his side. Like the day when there shone a bright full moon on a desert city in the early afternoon, Habibullah, beloved of God, the reason that a calf embraced a noon. All the troubles that I've had gone away now, the blessings that have come here to stay now. So praise the Lord and beat the drums. Sing talal badru alayna, what a day when there shone a bright full moon on a desert city in the early afternoon. Habibullah, beloved of God, the reason that a calf embraced a noon. All the troubles that I've had are gone away now, the blessings that have come here to stay now. So praise the Lord and beat the drums. Sing talal badru alayna.
اللهم صلِّ وسلِّم وبارِك عليه وعلى آله.